The good news here at Spa is that they laid new asphalt that added a ton more grip, which should give you the opportunity to really push the car out there.